In this video, we will upgrade our EKS cluster to version 1.24. We'll be performing an in-place upgrade from 1.23 to 1.24, upgrading the control plane and then the worker nodes one by one. You can manage this cluster your way using the various interfaces supported by RAFE. One of the key things in version 1.24 is a Docker support for Docker has been removed and replaced with containerd. This is the default and the only option. Let's attempt to do this using the RAFE console.